are you?
No more! I yield! I yield!
I've got your back. Let's get going. You can do it! Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice. Farewell. You picked a bad time to be lost, friend.
Just a scratch.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it? Yes, my Thane? Okay, got it.
Someone there? You are a welcome, but you must still respect the rules of the Jarl's household.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy. A visit to Dragon's Reach.
Yes, Sauron? I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
It's a fine day with you around.
My breath is long winter. I breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine.
Be careful.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. I expected no less of you, and once again, you have not disappointed. Skjor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
Ah, there you are.
The latest recruit.
There
right?
You are.
Wait, is that right?
I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me. If he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, new blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, whelp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
Right behind you.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. Don't delay, Shield Sister.
Still here.
We should keep moving. Mm-hmm.
I've got your back. I'm sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Someone's been digging. Here. And recently. Tread lightly. Be careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to your mess or on my back.
Still here.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
I've got your back.
What was that?
It's time to die, Doc. We knew you'd be coming here.
I've got your back.
Mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
It doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.